the hot and humid, heavy hanging 4th of July, the picture of small town tranquility. But before the day was through, there was a holiday snafu destined for village history. The band had canceled without notice and had left them in a lurch. Their miracle appeared in highway flares. For on the edge of town, a van had broken down, an automotive answered to their prayers. A barbershop or singing group was stranded by the road. A deal was made that they could not ignore. If they would fill the gig, the town would fix their rig. But little did they know what lie in store. The VFW color guard was sucking their stomachs in. High school band was blowing Louie Louie once again. Lemonade junkies got their fix from the church auxiliary. Red, white, and blue beer flowed in patriotic pageantry. And when the union electrician hitched his pants and hit the juice, the band began, and man, that's when they say all hell broke loose. Satanic four-part harmony, the heartland won't forget. The first public appearance of the
Ozzie Osbourne Barbershop Quartet.
With a puff of smoke, a flash of light, old Ozzie hit the stage. They gave that crowd exactly what they'd want. They did "You Are My Sunshine," "Yeah, My Only Sunshine," but they did it like the Stones at Altamont. The tenor soloed through a medley of his patriotic songs. The baritone soft shooting tipped his hat. In a fit of devilish rage, Ozzie lay upon the stage and promptly bit the head off of a bat. An avalanche of silence rolled across the blue-haired crowd. They sat there open mouth in disbelief. And the riot that ensued was on the evening news, with Ozzie punching out the police chief. They bolted from the stage and they fired up the van. An angry mob was howling right behind. They barely got away with a portion of their pay and two groupies from the local Adelines. Now it's the stuff of local legend how the singing group from hell was a demon that the townsfolk had to stop. They give their children hugs and warn against the evils of that life of sex and drugs and barbershops. Well, the VFW color guard was sucking their stomachs in. High school band was blowing Louie Louie once again. Lemonade junkies got their fix from the church auxiliary. Red, white, and blue beer flowed in patriotic pageantry. And when the union electrician hitched his pants and hit the juice, the band began, and man, that's when they say all hell broke loose. Satanic four-part harmony, the heartland won't forget. The first public appearance of
the Ozzie Osbourne Barbershop Quartet.
First public appearance of the
Ozzie Osbourne Barbershop Quartet.
The first public appearance of the
Ozzie Osbourne Barbershop Quartet.
Thank you.